My name is Jeroen Jansen. I am from the Netherlands. I'm working for Philips Lighting, part of Royal Philips Electronics, a multinational company in the electronics business. I'm the general manager of Philips Lighting in South Africa, and we improve people's lives with lighting. That's what we do every day. It is very positive. I think that both the number of people and the level of people that we had on our stand here, but also in the one-on-one meetings, was on a very high level. Well, in general, the power industry in Africa, I think, is booming. It's very interesting to see all innovations here at the fair and all possibilities we have to reduce energy and to do that also in a sustainable manner.
Yes, I'm Kenny Gaynor. I'm the executive director of Bollewold Power. Bollewold Power is Bollewold Specialist's power generation division. We're essentially a Caterpillar dealer, various countries in Southern Africa, looking after the provision of Caterpillar power solutions and to the mines, general industry, commercial interests, etc. This is our fourth year at the show. We're very pleased to be part of it and a participant and a delegate. Very good business leads for us in the past, and that's why we're back again this year. It's a very exciting industry. Bollewold are indeed proud to be part of that industry, as is Caterpillar. We see it as a tremendous growth potential for our company. There are constraints on the one side, which we as a company believe that we have the solutions that will minimize the impact on power outages should they happen in the region in the near future.
Hi, my name is Teboho Leopeng. I represent GE Energy. We are here to showcase our wide range of technology that can deliver power solutions to Africa. What is seen as power challenge in Africa, it is an opportunity for us as the likes of GE to really assist the industry in offering them our wide, diverse range of offerings. Africa is very ready for wind technology in particular. We have showcased our presentation yesterday at a conference on what we can do to really support Africa on its needs for power.
I'm Saravan Govender from Siemens Limited in South Africa. I'm from the Energy Automation Department, which falls within the Energy Distribution Division. We focus on the intelligent equipment within the substation, which is your protection equipment. The time for Africa is now. So the rest of the world all wants a piece of Africa. Everybody realizes